Hello everyone. Till now we have studied part 6 and link of previous class is given in the description. Today we have studied first person in India part 7. So let's start and come to the topic. Go to the question number first. Who was the first Indian to be appointed as the Deputy Director General of Program of the WHO? The right answer is Dr. Swaminathan. Go to the option of first, Vijayalakshmi Pandit. Vijayalakshmi Pandit was an Indian diplomat and politician who was elected as the first female president of United Nations General Assembly. Go to the option of second, V.S. Ramadevi. V.S. Ramadevi was the first woman to become Chief Election Commissioner of India in the year of 1990. Go to the option of fourth, Fatima Jinnah. Fatima Jinnah was the Pakistani politician and known as the mother of nation. Go to the next question. Who was the first Indian woman IPS officer? The right answer is Kiran Bedi. Go to the first option, Anna Chandy. Anna Chandy was the first female judge at any district court of India. Go to the option second, Leela Seth. Leela Seth was the first woman to become a Chief Justice of any High Court of India. Go to the option number 4th, Fatima Bibi. Fatima Bibi was the first female judge to be a part of the Supreme Court. Go to the next question. Who was the first chairperson of Lokpal of India? The right answer is Pinaki Chandra Ghosh. Go to the option of 1st, Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. Go to the option number 2nd, Baldev Singh. Baldev Singh was the first Defense Minister of India. Go to the option number 3rd, John Mathai. John Mathai was the first Finance Minister of India. Go to the next question. Who was the first female Jawan in the Army? The right answer is Shanti Tigga. Go to the first option, Kadam Malleswari. Kadam Malleswari was the first Indian woman to win a medal at Olympic in the year of 2000. Go to the third, Hima Das. Hima Das is an Indian sprinter from the state of Assam and she is also known as Dhing Express. Go to the last option, Rama Devi. Rama Devi was the first woman Chief Election Commissioner of India. Go to the next question. Who was the first individual who won the gold medal in Olympic? The right answer is Abhinav Bindra. Go to second option, Khasaba Jadhav. Khasaba Jadhav was the first Indian athlete to win an Olympic bronze medal in an individual sport in the year of 1952. Go to the option number 3rd, PV Sindhu. PV Sindhu became the first Indian woman to win silver in Olympic in the year of 2016. Go to the last option, Vijender Singh. Vijender Singh was the first person who won the Olympic medal in boxing. Go to the next question. Who was the first British to visit India? The right answer is John Mildenhall. Go to the option of first, Vasco da Gama. Vasco da Gama was the first European to reach India by sea in the year of 1498. Go to the option of third, William Hawkins. William Hawkins was the representative of East India Company for being the commander of Sea Factor in the year of 1608. Go to the last option, Francisco de Almeida. Francisco de Almeida was the first Portuguese governor in India. Go to the next question. Who was the first British Indian? Who was the first Indian who received Bharat Ratna Award after his death? The right answer is Lal Bahadur Shastri. Go to the first option, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru being first Prime Minister of India who received Bharat Ratna Award himself. Go to the option of third, Sri Rajagopalachari. Sri Rajagopalachari was the first person who received the Bharat Ratna Award. Go to the option of fourth, Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan. Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan was the first foreigner who received Bharat Ratna Award. Go to the next question. वॉज द इंडियन सर्जन हु सक्सेसफुली ट्रांसप्लांट द ह्यूमन हार्ट? द राइट आंसर इज वेणुगोपाल. गॉट द फर्स्ट ऑप्शन डॉक्टर क्रिश्चियन बर्नार्ड. डॉक्टर क्रिश्चियन बर्नार्ड वॉज द सर्जन हु परफॉर्म द वर्ल्ड फर्स्ट ह्यूमन टू ह्यूमन हार्ट ट्रांसप्लांट ऑन 3 अक्टूबर 1967. गॉट द थर्ड ऑप्शन डॉक्टर हरगोविंद खुराना. डॉक्टर हरगोविंद खुराना वॉज एन इंडियन अमेरिकन बायोकेमिस्ट एंड ही वॉज अवार्डेड बाई नोबेल प्राइज इन द ईयर ऑफ 1968. गॉट द लास्ट ऑप्शन डॉक्टर नागेंद्र सिंह. डॉक्टर नागेंद्र सिंह वॉज द फर्स्ट इंडियन जज ऑफ इंटरनेशनल कोर्ट ऑफ जस्टिस. गॉट द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन हु वॉज द फर्स्ट इंडियन हु वॉन द वर्ल्ड बिलियर्ड अवार्ड? द राइट आंसर इज विल्सन जेम्स. गॉट द सेकेंड ऑप्शन अभिनव बिंद्रा. अभिनव बिंद्रा वॉज द फर्स्ट इंडिविजुअल हु वॉन द गोल्ड मेडल इन ओलंपिक इन द ईयर ऑफ 2008. गॉट द थर्ड ऑप्शन करणम मलेश्वरी. करणम मलेश्वरी वॉज द फर्स्ट इंडियन वोमेन ओलंपिक मेडल विनर. गॉट द ऑप्शन ऑफ फोर्थ पंकज अडवाणी. पंकज अडवाणी इज द ओनली क्यूस्ट टू हैव वॉन द एशियन एंड वर्ल्ड चैंपियनशिप इन ऑल फॉर्मेट ऑफ बिलियर्ड्स एंड स्नूकर्स. गॉट द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन एंड लास्ट क्वेश्चन हु वॉज द फर्स्ट इंडियन हु वॉन द ग्रैमी अवार्ड? द राइट आंसर इज पंडित रविशंकर. गॉट द फर्स्ट ऑप्शन भानु अथैया. भानु अथैया वॉज द इंडियाज फर्स्ट ऑस्कर विनर. गॉट द थर्ड ऑप्शन सत्यजीत रे. सत्यजीत रे बिकेम द फर्स्ट इंडियन टू रिसीव एन ऑनररी अकेडमी अवार्ड. गॉट द लास्ट ऑप्शन जुबिन मेहता. जुबिन मेहता वॉज द सेकेंड इंडियन हु वॉन द ग्रैमी अवार्ड एंड मोस्ट नॉमिनेटेड इंडियन पर्सन फॉर ग्रैमी अवार्ड. थैंक यू. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. Have a nice day.